did happen.
Nothing I should be fired for. Wheeler just came by the store. He said he wanted change of a dollar. When Mr. Dillingham came out and saw that I opened the register, he went crazy. Accused me of stealing.
That's because everything you do makes people suspicious.
Are you on drugs?
No, why don't you go ahead and frisk me? I'm sure you've already been through everything in my room.
Ren, apologize to your uncle.
Look up, man. I know I'm not your father.
Yeah, you can say that again.
Wes!
Don't say anything, Ethel.
The kid does not say anything, Wes. I don't know how to do that.
Tompkin, hush.
Wes, I realize that we are guests in your home.
Ethel! Right now, just don't say anything.
Never!